Stuart Highway was seen targeting his own brother in an unexpected twist amid his dangerous and dark revenge plan against the Carters. In the aftermath of Halfway's declaration that he no longer considered Stuart his brother after realizing that he was the one who tormented Tina when they were younger. After scaring the family by leaving a note for them in the pub, Halfway decided to reach out to his brother in a bid to make amends. Stuart stepped things up a notch. "Why'd you do it, eh? I know you ain't all bad. I'm worried about you. All right, Stu, it's me. I love you, you know that," Whitney Dean's boyfriend said. "You can talk to me. Just call me when you get this, please. You're my big brother, we're stuck with each other, ain't we?" However, the call went straight to answer phone. But what Halfway didn't know was that Stuart listened back to it shortly after, and whilst he did so, he menacingly picked up a picture of himself and Halfway before placing it down again and scratching his brother's face out. Fearing the worst, many fans took to their social media accounts to share their theories about what Stuart was going to do next. Adding to the speculation that Halfway is in grave danger, the soap cryptically shared on its social media accounts, "Blood isn't always thicker than water. EastEnders." But it appears Stuart could be about to meet his match when Shirley Carter instructed Halfway to set up a meeting. "No need to break in this time," she declared. "Tell him it's an official invite." But will Stuart accept, and who will come out on top? EastEnders continues on BBC One, Mondays and Fridays at 8 p.m. and Tuesdays and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m.